So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm here with Hannah, we're going to be continuing the story of amazingness.
I'm BB-8. Look at that. Oh, hang on. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Oh, what a babe.
This way. Anyway. What's this?
This is again not the actual thing. This is...
No, it's not the actual
an
thing.
Extra.
Yes, so we need to go through here.
BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
What?
You just walked into some ice, didn't you?
No, I'm trying to do the thing, but I can't.
Through here, where are you going? In here.
This thing.
There you go. Nice.
Both celebrating.
Oh dear.
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Fin. Oh.
Where is it?
Over here. It's in here.
It can't be in
there. It is in there. You see the grapple over there?
Yeah, that's
what I'm pressing.
Alright.
Nice.
I'll find the vent controls.
Nice. Sweet. Oh. I jumped in too early.
What's the
word? I jumped in too early.
The automatic cycle is jammed. I'll have to use the manual one.
Okay. Push.
We're good to go.
Nice. And the whole of that wasn't part of an episode. Please don't.
That can't be good.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Huh?
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Chewie. We're home.
Hey!
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From Unkarplot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Don't tell me a Rathar's got to lose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, great. Guavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so, and don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang, then you can have him back and be on your way.
Wow. Han Solo, you're a dead man. R.T. What's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club.
Benenda Marisarinda.
That BB unit. First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both guns.
Oh no.
What?
Wrong fuses.
Oh dear. Oh no, his hair! Okay.
Just a few quarters away.
Oh dear. Do I have one of the scanny things too? I do.
Let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in it.
Be Chewy, please, because he can do the thing you found out. That. Oh dear.
Yeah, they found us all right.
He's just gonna kill four more of his little friends. Ow, he's still shooting me. One more? Nice.
We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
I like this. They have to swap in
between two different characters.
It's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive.
Okay.
It's
okay, I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
A little further, nice.
Thanks, and well done on not exploding or melting.
Yes, I'll take that. And there's nothing else we can do here. Okay, you can just pick up the rest of that money, please. Nice. Oh dear, that's not good at all. Just chill until I can get some stuff sorted. So this should be a lovely... There we go. It's going to be a lovely bridge for you. You're welcome.
Yep. What?
It's not out there, it's inside.
You didn't say that.
See if I can get it open.
Oh, this is your thing.
Yeah, but I can't get you. Oh, there.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh. Nice. I'm losing my voice, clearly.
Where's that going?
Nice.
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a rat, then I suggest
head sit down, head sit down.
Why? I'm Chewy and you're Han. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Nice.
Woohoo.
Okay, let's swap back because I don't like being. 3, 2, 1.
I don't think you have to do 3, 2, 1, do you?
No. Wait, if I go to BB. Oh, then you go to Chewy. And yeah, there we go. Okay, so we need to destroy everything. I'll do this.
We can't
get down with a breaker. Nice, red brick. Oh, go away. Mind the mad broom. Ooh.
Yeah, I don't get it.
So use the left stick to control the cursor and X to interact with machinery. Oh, push the buttons to get rid of the barriers. You missed one. Up, up, where's the thing? Stuck there.
Where?
There.
Yeah, but there's no other button.
Yeah, you have to press it several times because it's wired up to three different things. Now this one, you gotta roll it twice. There we go. Lovely. Oh, back to Ray and Finn. So what's down here first?
Fuse is blown. We're gonna need a new one.
Yeah, you.
We need a new fuse. Yeah. Ah.
Oh, that's what it
is. Yeah. Just pick it up.
Yeah.
Pop it in.
What do they look like?
Oh dear, run. What? I just went through the door. Yeah.
I thought it was
someone
else.
No, the mini kit! Nice.
I see a bulkhead up ahead. Keep running.
Oh. No!
Yeah,
you
brought company. Get that bulkhead shut.
Okay. You're Han, by the way.
Yeah, I don't know how.
We have to build something to fire up that tentacle.
Let's go for.
Come on, hurry.
Wait, can you be Chewy?
What?
Can you be Chewy and do the strong thing over there to the right, please?
I can't. I swear.
You're a strong person, remember?
Yeah, but look. He's there. I can't do it.
It really doesn't like us, does it?
So you gotta press B when the curse is. Yeah. What's this?
But it's not gonna stick its tentacle in there voluntarily.
Oh, I get it now. Okay, so this thing should be a. There we go.
Thanks. Can we get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
Right, so I need to be Finn, you need to be Han. Press. Yeah.
This way.
Yeah. I like how
blink and then disappear. I like in the cinematic, you can still see it. Oh. Lovely.
Really
wish you had a bit hauling Rathgar.
Well, we've all learned a lesson.
Okay. Oh, there's two.
Hey, they're explosives.
Kaboom. Okay, so we need to build things to the left. Anything we can do to the right.
Any more cargo like that?
A smuggler, what do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Okay, let's build this. No, I fell. Only I can climb it.
That's not fair.
Only you would say that's not fair. Ooh. Oh, that's so easy. Nice one, I collect all the money and jump back down. Okay, hop back down. Nice, this is good teamwork. Very good teamwork. Lovely. So, there's something on the right now. Must be. Oh, wait, we've got to do this first. Kajoosh.
Yeah, we need more stuff like that.
What's this?
I don't know.
Right. Oh, there's a thing for me. Perfect. Chewie!
Hi!
That's Han.
Hi!
Just throw a bomb on that, please. Get back. Oh, Finn.
Oh, you're carrying toxic waste.
Again, smuggler.
No, just the other side. B. There's a B thing to the right. Oh, nice. So build that.
Where?
One of them.
Gotta light them up. Left to right.
Oh. so you need a couple more. So, oh, left to right. So destroy it. Can you not destroy it? Let's do it left to right now. Yellow. Nice. Now. Oh, that opens. Nice.
BB-8. BB.
I'm coming. Ooh. Nice. So what am I doing up here?
That's for me, am I?
Oh yeah. Wait, come back, you need to destroy this. Is this anything? It is. Build. What's that? Oh, it's a droid. Crab droid. What am I doing with this? Oh, right.
Another cargo rail up there. If you can get that lift working.
Okay, I'll build this. BB-8. Oh, you were him. Nice. Nice. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Oh, what? No. Died. I did. One more guy. He's down. Sort of. Oh. Drag one down. Okay, and.
Quickly. Build.
Build.
For the soft fleshy parts.
It's you. It's all you. Nice. Take out the last few guys. Oh, you hit me.
Go, move.
Oh, it's
sorry.
No, it's okay.
You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Always gotta have that Chewie shape.
Is that even possible?
Small little gun's gonna do.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droid will soon be delivered to the Resistance, leading them to the Last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more.
nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit the J subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all next time.